verdict. Last one ever, Steve. Okay, last judge's verdict ever. Louis.
I think Steve picked a really, really good song and it was a pretty good performance, but I do prefer the West Side version.
Performance.
I really liked his first song tonight, Jackie Wills. I thought that was your best moment. Smile was good. This was okay, you know. That's all.
Thanks. Sharon, what did you think of Steve's final performance?
No, not fabulous. He's, listen, everybody knows the way I feel about Steve. I've never been a Steve fan. Steve has a very nice voice. For me, he's not a superstar. And I just have to say this. I am so fed up of Mr. Humble and Mr. Should I sell my Volkswagen? Should I keep it? He's overconfident. He's been overconfident from day one. He is, he's not what he seems. Believe me, all that BS that he gives out every week, he's even called Simon. He's full of crap and he's an average singer. Okay. Ask everybody else on this contest.
Thank you.
He's overly confident.
Thank you, Sharon. Simon.
You know, Kate, there is an awful lot I could say, but I won't. I won't. I think it was inappropriate to be personal tonight.
There's no personal, Simon.
Let me finish.
Sharon. Good luck to him. But the public should know
Sharon,
he's a fake.
Sharon, shut up.
He's a fake.
Just shut up.
Okay, thank you. We are running out of time.
Right, let me just say.
Very quickly, Simon, what you'd like to say.
We are very fortunate we have careers. This means a lot to him. You should remember that.
It's got
nothing to do with being a victim, okay? It's about his career.
Guys, I'm going to ask for quiet. Thank you very much, Steve. That was your last performance. Are you happy that you've done all you can tonight?
Yeah, I kind of, it's crazy. I don't know what, that last song, I fluffed it a little bit because it is emotional and this is my last, maybe my last performance, so I just did.
Well, Steve, you've done all you can for now. Let's hear it for Simon and Steve.